Let me shoot a couple of facts at you, because I just want to know what you think about this. So 5,000, like you said, 5,000 hours in tactical jets, over 1,000 carrier landings, 17,000 hours of flying. That comes up to 706 days. That's nearly 2 years, Tom. Can you put into perspective that you've nearly been 2 years going in jets and planes? How does that make you feel?
Old.